Hi guys! 안녕하세요 여러분! Welcome back to Easy Korean Patterns! In the previous video, you learned how to say I am good at something in Korean, right? So today, we are going to learn how to say I am bad at something in Korean. Like, you are not good at something. So let's get started. Alright, just like we did in the previous video, there are also two ways of saying I am bad at something in Korean. Look at these two patterns. Number one is noun plus 을 or 를 잘 못하다. Again, noun plus 을 를 잘 못하다. This is a basic form, so in former sentence, in former language, 못하다 would be 못합니다, 못합니다, or 못해요, 못해요. And in casual way, like in informal language, you can say 못해. 못해. So this is the first pattern. Noun plus 을을 잘 못하다. And the other one, number two pattern is this. 잘 못 plus verbs in present tense. 잘 못 and verbs in present tense. Right? 잘 못. 잘 못. Let's take a look at the first pattern. So this pattern is usually used when a verb is blah blah 하다 form, you know, so and so 하다, 하다 form, just like I told you when we learned how to say to be good at in Korean. And the first part of 하다, in most cases they are nouns, so it is very easy to take out the noun part and attach this pattern 을을 잘 못하다. For example, this verb is yes, it means to cook. 요리하다. 요리하다. It means to cook. And this is a 하다 verb, right? So noun here is 요리. 요리 in front of 하다. 요리, which means cooking. 요리. So you can use this pattern. So if you say 요리를 못하다. 요리를 못하다. It means to be poor at cooking, but it also means to be unable to cook. It can be both the meanings. Therefore, 잘, 잘 is often attached in front of 못, like 잘못, 잘못, 잘못하다. And it only means you are not good at something. You do something very poorly. Koreans add this 잘, 잘 to make the meaning clear. 잘못하다. 잘 못하다. So 저는 요리를 못해요 means I am not good at cooking, but it also means I cannot cook. I am not able to cook. 저는 요리를 못해요. However, if you say 저는 요리를 잘 못해요. 저는 요리를 잘 못해요. It only means you are not good at cooking. And also 저는 is a polite way to say I am, right? 저는 요리를 못해요. Or 저는 요리를 잘 못해요. Also, in casual way, in informal language, you can say 나는 요리를 못해. Or 나는 요리를 잘 못해. 나는 요리를 못해. 나는 요리를 잘 못해. As you can see, 요리 ends with the vowel 이, 이, so you have to attach 를. 요리를, 요리를. What about this? 운전하다. Yeah, we learned this verb in the previous video. 운전하다. It means to drive. And this is a 하다 verb, 운전하다. So the noun here is 운전, 운전. 운전 is a driving. 운전. So you can say 운전을 못하다. 운전을 못하다. Or 운전을 잘 못하다. 운전을 잘 못하다. So if you say 제 동생은 운전을 잘 못해요. 제 동생은 운전을 잘 못해요. It means my sister or my brother is bad at driving. It's not good at driving. 동생 is your younger sibling, a younger brother or younger sister. 동생, 동생, 동생. And 제 is polite way to say my. 제, 제. 제. And 운전 ends with a consonant 니은. 운전, 전. So you have to attach 을. 운전을, 운전을. 잘 못해요. Not good at something. So it means my sister or my brother is not good at driving. And in informal phrase, you can say 내 동생은 운전을 잘 못해. 내 동생은 운전을 잘 못해. Alright, from now on, we are going to learn about the other pattern. Number two pattern. Let's take a look at this. This pattern is 잘못 plus verbs in present tense. 잘못. You can also omit the 잘 if you want to say you are not able to do something. And this pattern is used when the verb is not 하다 form. So let's take a look at this verb. 보다. 보다. Yeah, it means to see or to watch. 보다. 보다. And it's not a 하다 verb, so you can use this pattern, number two pattern. And its conjugation in present tense is 봐요, 봐요 for former, and 봐, 봐 for informer. So you are bad at watching something is 잘 못 봐요 in Korean, it's a former. And in informer, you can say 잘 못 봐, 잘 못 봐. So if you say 저는 공포 영화를 잘 못 봐요. 저는 공포 영화를 잘 못 봐요. It literally means I am bad at watching horror movies. 저는 I am. 공포 영화 means horror movies. And 잘 못 봐요, bad at watching. So it means you are very afraid of watching horror movies. 저는 공포 영화를 잘 못 봐요. You can also say 무서운 영화. Scary movies, 무서운 영화. 저는 무서운 영화를 잘 못 봐요. 여러분, 저는 공포 영화를 잘 못 봐요. 여러분은 어때요? 댓글로 알려주세요. Alright, what about this verb? 타다, 타다, 타다. It means to ride. If you don't know this verb, please check out my basic Korean verbs video. I already made it. Anyway, 타다 means to ride, and this is not a 하다 verb, so you have to use this pattern. And its conjugation in present tense would be 타요, 타요 for former, 타요, and 타, 타 for informer, 타, 타. So 잘 못 타요 or 잘 못 타 means you are bad at riding something. So if you say 저는 무서운 놀이기구를 잘 못 타요. 저는 무서운 놀이기구를 잘 못 타요. It literally means you are bad at riding scary rides. 놀이기구 means rides that you can see at the amusement park. 놀이기구. And we use the verb 타다 for 놀이기구. Like 놀이기구를 타다. To go on a ride. 놀이기구를 타다. Also, 무서운 is scary. So if you are very afraid of going on rides, you can use this phrase. 저는 무서운 놀이기구를 잘 못 타요. And in informal phrase, you can say 나는 무서운 놀이기구를 잘 못 타. 나는 무서운 놀이기구를 잘 못 타. Alright, that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching. 여러분, 감사합니다. If you like this video, please click the like button and also please share this video if you want. And I'll see you guys in the next time. 그러면 다음 시간에 만나요. 안녕! Bye!